Buckle, I think I found one of those flight recorders.
Great. There should be more floating around the Roanoke.
Okay, I'll see what I can turn up.
All right, Ellie. I think I have enough flight recorders to reconstruct a safe route to the planet.
Great. What's next?
I put it all together into a navigation module and then plug it into the shuttle. I just need to find a bench. Should be easy enough. should have all the parts we need.
Thank God. Now let's plot a course for the nearest shipping lane and get the hell out of here.
No, Robert. We're going to the planet.
Ellie, I know that's how this all started, but we are way over our heads. We can't take on a whole planet full of those goddamn things.
If not us, then who? Earthguard is gone. Robert, we're the only ones left who can do this, and you know it.
Ellie, you have to admit it sounds crazy. I mean, how do we know there's really a solution down there?
Because you told me. In the Admiral's quarters, you said, turn it off. And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Damn straight. Captain, we can't pass this up.
Carter, I don't need your mutiny on top of all this. If I say we're not going, we're not going.
No, Ellie's right. There's a shot here and we're going to take it. Now, you can come with us or you can try to stop us. But remember, around here, we're worse dead than alive. Ellie, get the shuttle prepped. I'm on my way.